Watch. At 12 o'clock, the door opened. Two little elves in old clothes came and opened their little bags. They worked all night to make shoes. The shoemaker said to his wife,
"The elves are happy, but then how can we help them?"
The shoemaker and his wife worked very hard. They made some clothes for little elves. At 12 o'clock, the door opened and the elves came in. When they saw their new clothes, they were very happy. They liked it very much. And from there, the shoemaker and two little elves lived happily for many years.
Wow, what a wonderful